Hello and welcome to this session. I'm Raghav, and if you are working in test automation or any related field, you must have heard about Selenium. So Selenium is a library that is used to do test automation on web browsers. And do you know why Selenium is named so? So I just thought to share this information with you in this very short video. So it was in the year 2004 when Jason Huggins, who was an engineer at ThoughtWorks in Chicago, he was working on a web application project, and he needed some way to test the web application. Now, manual testing was very time consuming and very difficult, so he wanted some automated way. And at that time, there was no very good open source tool available, so he created his own JavaScript library, and he called it as JavaScript Test Runner to do testing on his internal project. And soon he shared this tool with his internal team, and they all found it very useful. And after some time, after some more additions to this particular tool and library, they thought that why not make it as open source. And before doing that, they had to give it some proper name. And during that time, there was QTP available in the market, which was commercial. It was a paid tool, and it was being maintained by Mercury Interactive that time. So mercury, as you know, is a chemical compound, and it is a poisonous chemical substance. So in one of the emails that Jason Huggins exchanged with his team, he jokingly said that you need selenium supplements to cure of mercury poisoning. Now selenium again is a chemical compound, and the team just caught that name and ran away with it, and it was released as open source later in the year 2004 with the name Selenium. So that is how it was named Selenium. So I hope you like this information. Thank you for watching.